How to get BIOS screen with external screen from cracked display. Plug HDMI cable into both your cracked laptops and extrenal monitor, SHDMI ports. Unplug the laptop and remove the battery. Remove the rubber screw covers on the screen. Use a screwdriver to remove the bezel screws. Detach the bezel from the screen. Disconnect the cables connected to the screen.